God, thank you that you know each of our names, Lord, that you know the number of hairs on our head, God, that you knew each of us before time began. Lord, I pray for those who are fatherless. God, I pray that you would show them your face, that they would just feel your love surrounding them, through them, in them, God, that they would know that though they may not have an earthly father, God, that they have a father in you, that you long to be their father, that you long to know them intimately and love them and walk through their daily lives with them, God. Show them the evidence that they can see how much you love them and let them feel that, God. And Lord, I pray for people who maybe they're not fatherless, God, but maybe they're alone. Maybe they feel rejected. Lord, I pray that you would wrap your arms around them as well. God, show your face to them in your love, Lord. Show them yourself in mighty ways that they've never seen you or experienced you before. Show them that you're right there with them. God, show every person listening to turn to you, Lord. Show them how, God. Show them how much you love them. Lord, send your Holy Spirit to lead them and guide them and to bring healing to every broken part in their hearts, Lord Jesus. I thank you that you are with us, Lord, everywhere that we go. God, when we walk in tandem with you, that you will never leave our side, God. And though we can't hear you every second of the day, Lord, that you speak to us so much. I pray that you would show every person listening how you're speaking to them, God, that you would sharpen their sensitivities, Lord, their wisdom and their discernment, that they could hear you, God, that you would give them an ear to hear what your Spirit is saying to them individually, Lord Jesus. Lord, I pray that you would soften their hearts, that they would be open to the work that you want to do in their lives, Lord, that they would give their heart to you, God, that they would turn over their will to you, Lord Jesus, that they would walk in your ways and not their own ways, God, that they would see that a life fully surrendered to you, God, is a beautiful way to live, that that is the way that you created us to be, Lord Jesus, that it's not a prison sentence, Lord, that it's not a horrible way to live, that it is a beautiful and freeing and lovely and joyful way to live, God. Open their eyes. Tear away the lies that they've been told, that they've been believed about who you are. Show them who you truly are, God. Rip away the lies of religion and show them what it truly means to know you, to walk with you, Lord. Love them with the Father's love that you have, God, that only you can love them with, Lord. Show them the way to walk with you in righteousness and holiness, God. Not of their own power, but of the power that you will give them when they open their heart, Lord, to let your Spirit live inside of them, that you will give them the power that they need. It's of your strength and not theirs, God. Let them rest and relax in you, Lord. Bring them peace. Send your Holy Spirit, Lord. Give them peace in their home, peace in their heart and their mind, Lord Jesus. Lord, we love you. We praise your name. You are holy and mighty. You are a good Father. You're the King of kings and the Lord of lords. Let all glory be to you, Lord. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.